For rehabilitation of pipelines, Per Aarsleff uses a mobile lining solution, where the trenchless pipe relining method is applied. A new lining is averted into the existing pipelines from the team's smaller vehicles. The lining itself is produced by the large truck called the swineherd. The swineherd is a mobile facility with a high energy consumption. The power supply now consists of a 230 and 24 volt hybrid power system based on lithium batteries that are charged by a diesel generator. Our integrated hybrid power system consists of 6 100 ampere hours, 24 volt lithium batteries and 9 combined inverter chargers. The battery system provides around 16,000 watt per hours of service. It takes less than 1.5 hours for the diesel generator to recharge the lithium batteries. The substantial reduction of generator operating time results in large benefits in the form of less fuel consumption, noise and maintenance. The first step of the working process is to perform a TV inspection, which is then analyzed. From the TV inspection, we determine which pipes to reline. Performing the relining involves impregnating the textile lining, installing the lining into the pipe and finally curing the lining with steam. With the battery system installed, we were able to reduce our diesel generator's operating time by about 20 to 25%, as opposed to it running almost 24/7 as it used to. Of course, building a mobile facility like this requires some additional investments in connection to the battery system. However, we expect a payback period of less than 4 years solely from reduced fuel consumption. Since the facility was put into operation, we have made operation time measurements and found that we can save up to €670 per week on diesel. By powering the system primarily with lithium batteries, Per Aarsleff was able to reduce the diesel generator's operating time by 75%. In this case, this means using 980 liters less diesel per month on average. Lithium batteries have a uniquely long operating life. 3,000 charge-discharge cycles make lithium a superior long-term solution. Noise and CO2 reduction makes it possible to respectively operate in urban environmental zones and with least possible inconvenience to its residents. Apart from the obvious financial reasons for implementing the battery system, like reduced diesel consumption, other arguments promote the decision as well. It is a common requirement in the tender documents that we reduce our CO2 emission. With this system, we are able to reduce our CO2 emission by roughly 75%. With a reduction of 75% in CO2 emission, the lithium battery system reduces the annual emission by approximately 28 tons of CO2. Additionally, it allows operation in urban areas 24/7. Mobile off-grid systems with lithium battery technology pays off. Per Aarsleff has, in collaboration with Clayton Power, proven that new and modern energy solutions care for the environment and economy at the same time.